Hey guys, welcome back to PID. Julian here. Good new mic. Everything should be sounding pretty sweet. And I should try to be better at this game. I have been terrible. Not the best start, admittedly. Now we just skip one. Hopefully the mic quality is much better than that one. Much better. Hopefully I won't be dying so much. With a bit of luck. With a bit of luck. But that doesn't work. What is this? Hello, kind sir. It's hard to believe that this restaurant was once famous for its charm. You couldn't find a better butler on the planet. Did you know he used to sing to his staff? He still tries to keep things politely tidy, of course, but you can tell it's just a facade. On the inside, he's a mean and paranoid man. He hasn't been himself in ages. Are you talking about your boss, the master of this place? What happened to him? One evening, a strange guest came to the restaurant. Thin, vicious looking he was. He did something to the master that night. Changed him somehow. Things were never the same again. The exit is straight ahead. Advance with caution. Don't let him catch you making a mess. So I don't do anything? Does jumping on these break them? No. If I don't want to make a mess. Unless this is a boss battle, then I feel like I have to make a mess. Why is he named Kurt? And why is it called PID? Oh, I can't go through that door. It's black. It's not open. Well, that's cool. Seems like we have a bothersome guest tonight. Let me bring you our special up. Chuck stuff in there. Yes. What are those? Why are they bouncing? Bring it, Mr. Butler Man. Oh, damn it. Rockets not good. Why is he firing rockets at a boy? Oh, that's messed up.
I'm safe.
Let's go to the outside too. I'm not afraid of you. Door for me? No, you get away. I don't need to deal with you anymore. Hello, butler, sir. It's broken. Aw, poor guy. Now what? Because it looked like he broke the door and I can't get to him. I have to climb over him. I feel like I do. Climbing up to his chin. His chinny chin chin. It's all over, little guest. My reputation is forever destroyed. It's all his fault. He wanted to make sure no one could pass. He changed me, made me hurt people. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, little guest. I could not control myself. I never meant to be rude. You weren't rude. You were throwing missiles at me. That's hummus. That's trying to kill me. No worries? Oh, okay, whatever, Kurt. No worries, sir. Oh, maybe you can tell me how to get to the city. I've had enough of this planet. You'll have to go through the sitting room to reach the city. The door is sealed, but maybe you can access the ventilation tunnel above my head. It should take you straight there. Good luck on your journey, little guest. Thank you kindly, I guess. I'll just climb your face now after I destroyed you. Let's go! What is this? I'm not even going to bother asking you how a child ended up on the planet. I know your brain chip could simply not process such an advanced inquiry. Luckily for you, I'm doing all the thinking, wouldn't you say? I guess. I don't know. I can't skip any of this. However, I'm more curious about how a sneaking child can manage to gain access to a sealed vault deep within a cave guarded by a grunt standing 3 times taller than himself. Also interesting is how this teeny tiny boy manages to steal the one thing we must protect at all costs. Could you walk me through that? Does he mean that little glowing ball thing that wouldn't let go of his hand? I feel like it does. That guy looks scared. He's mean. I'm just so disappointed that I'll have to dispose of you if our shining prisoner manages to find its way home. I mean, you have given us so many years of loyal service. I just don't want you to think too much about that again, dear Gary. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? It's nothing personal. Part of the hazards of working. Okay. Okay. Let me skip you. What is he doing? Is he dancing? Look at his eyes. He has hair! As for this little thief, I'll handle him myself. It looks like he has a coma, though. Like, this just looks weird. I'm sorry. So where are we off to now, Pid? Okay, we can't jump. Get a bomb! Yay. Nothing much in here. Cool. First boss battle. Yay. What the? That's kind of cool. That's really cool. Do I need to go up there? I feel like I'm playing. Existence. What? Do not like. Oh crap. No! Yes, what the? Dude, no! Oh my stupid blocks. Yes! Sharp cut! Swear to God. I don't care about it. Oh, he's obsessed with me! No! Ugh. Oh, well, at least I don't have to do all of you. That would have been annoying. That is sad. Buy a vest? I don't feel like I do. I don't feel like that's necessary. I don't buy much. What? I can go through TVs? What? I don't know what I'm meant to be doing now. No, what's happening? What? Why would they do that? What? Okay. It's weird. Am I just going up and up now? Is that the thing I'm meant to be doing? No. Damn it! Don't tell me I have to revolve. Oh, okay. That's not too bad. Damn it! What? I don't... I pressed buttons and something happened. I didn't want it. Oh yeah. Well, that ends that episode here. I think it's like episode 6. Like, favorite, subscribe, all that other stuff. Julian.